I apologize for having to ask you these questions, but I'm afraid I must. On four occasions, you have been convicted of offences of dishonesty, haven't you?